You're tuned in to the Evil Snave Show.
Whoop, whoop. What up, motherfuckers? Evil Snave here, and I am apparently flying through space. What the fuck? Nah, I'm bringing you a brand new Let's Play series called Fez. Some of you might know it. Hit the Xbox Live Arcade and say hello to Gomez. Oh, look at him say, oh, hey. Didn't know I could get up there. Yeah, but this is the first time playing it, and I'll play some drums. But yeah, this first time playing it, and it seemed like a pretty cool game, so I thought I'd check it out, and why not bring everybody along for the ride? What the hell is going on here? Some old dude. What the? Oh, cool. It's like some mail service. Houses seem to be rigged up. This seems pretty friggin' awesome. The game looks really good. For those of you who don't know, it's kind of a puzzle-based game. I won't spoil the gimmick to it. What's it? Hang on. Dear Gomez, please meet me at top of village. I have something very important to tell you. Today is special day. Go. Is that Geza? All right. Jump. Ooh. Oh, that's pretty cool. All right. Talk. All right. Gomez. Yes. I'm guessing that's me. Hi. Oh, sounds like little noobs on COD. I could run around all day. Well, do it then, I guess. Oh, see? Great minds. Ooh, butterfly. Butterfly. This nerd. Yeah. What do you got to say for yourself? Dodecahedron. Of course it's a square. You're a nerd. Ooh, a bit controversial. Oh, I think this dude's about to get his mind blown. Oh, I like games that let you just bust into people's houses. Dude looks like the Lodsec guy. Can't do anything interesting. Alright. Just keep making the way up. Let's see what. Oh, yeah, suss it out. Let's see what she's got to say. I love village. I love lamp. That's pretty cool, I suppose. So they don't know anything else, I'm guessing. Reality is perception. Perception is subjective. Hey, hang on, the background's changing. Sun setting. That's cool. More break and enters. Yeah. Is there anything cool in here? No. Just jump around. Oh, look. Pirate guy with an eye patch. Alright, let's... Anything up here? Birdie. Just a perception. Ooh, cat. Butterfly. Cat, butterfly. No. Give me all your shit. Oh, there's actually a person in here for once. No such thing as devil squares. Kind of random. And kind of... I'm going to have a wild guess and say that there is a thing as such thing as devil squares. Oh, it's dark. Wait, why is there still butterflies if it's dark? Anyway. And there's Mr. Lulsect. Why, thank you. Flat. No. Ah. Well, that's handy to know. I don't have to go all the way back. Booting in more doors. Ooh, kitchen. Oh, could make a joke here, but I'll keep it for another episode, I guess. Making our way up slowly. I think this is the dude, oh yeah, that funky mailbox. Chicken. Ha, yes. There I am. Yeah, you said that already. It's Gomez time. Alright, hold your horses. What the hell? Something's happening. And this old mate's just walking around like it happens all the time. Gomez looks like a stoner at 7-Eleven. Ooh, pretty. I have to admit, it does look pretty cool. If you have epilepsy, you'd be pretty screwed right about now. Whoa. Big funky cube. Big funky brain cube. What the hell? What kind of language is that? Okay. Yeah, if you say so. Alright, I'll just keep skipping this. When? Oh. Using their lazy beams. I can see the Matrix. Holy shit. Hit hyperspeed. Speak English or Espanol? Parlez-vous français? Oh, it looks like some fruity Hammer of Dawn from Gears. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, pretty. Hey, it's Fez. I get it. I totally get it. Sits nicely on my dome. Ooh, funky Fez. Oh, he's such a cool little guy. Ooh. Okay, let's try this out. Ooh. Ooh. Oh no, I broke it. Uh-oh. Lucky I kept the receipt. Oh, it's really cool. Wait. Oh, shit. What the hell? What the hell? Like some old school boot up screen. That's pretty cool. And it's loading the intro again? Alright. Let's see what happens now. Flying through space. Deja vu or what? It's crazy. Back in my... Hey, yeah, look, I'm wearing my hat. I mean, my funky Fez. Oh, yeah. Ooh, trippy. Let's see. Up here does anything. No, it doesn't appear to. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh, shit, this got real. I bet that scientist guy is totally tripping balls. Yes? Something went wrong. Something went right. Alright, what? I was sent to guide you, yeah? Very imaginative name. Mm-hmm. Alright. All over the world, eh? I must restore it. People are so lazy. Oh, that's not cool. Yeah, my funky Fez. It's not really a secret because that old dude knew about it. Oh, they didn't know about that though. Oh, great. Why tell me about it, Jack? Oh, fair enough. Doesn't seem too much of a problem. Okay. Alright then. Sorry about that. This game's gonna be pretty trippy, I think. Must leave this place. Leave it yourself. I was just getting used to it. I'm gonna trip out that dude. My Spitty World Palace. Unseal the door. Find them yourself. Lazy. Okay, oh, quick recap. All right, better be quick. Shiny gold cubes, very important. Yeah, no, I kind of got that. Okay. Oh, Pokemon. Collapse. Yeah, no pressure at all. Jerk. And remember, I can tilt. Yeah, I know. I'll change your perspective. All right. Now get going. Do it your fucking self. All right, well, don't forget to thumb up, share, comment, subscribe, and we will have many more tripped out Fez adventures. Whoop whoop, much motherfucking wicked clan love. I'm Evil Snave, and I will kill you later. Want to see more from me? Make sure you have annotations turned on and click the video on the left to see my Shameplay series, or the video on the right for a random video. Hit my name to subscribe, or check the description for links.